Yo, I am going to tell you that how to add an effect in CapCut. So let's get started. Open CapCut app. Click on new project. Now select your video. Now select your format. I am selecting 9:16 because I am making a short. Delete the last part. Go on effects. Go on video effects. Select Smart Sharpen. Do Sharpen 7.5. Go on Filters. Go on Adjust. Now do these settings. Contrast equals minus 9 saturation. 5 sharpen equals 100. Now export video. Congratulations! Now make your edit stunning. Thanks for watching. Bye.